Every batch, there's 30 kilos of sugar and the equivalent of 150 egg whites.
We don't use fresh eggs, purely because the waste factor.
Sugar syrup and bush honey also go into the mix, which is cooked over a low heat.
I've never seen it made before.
Roasted macadamia nuts form the base for all 13 flavours. Only natural products are used and most are sourced locally. All up, it takes 2.5 hours to make one 70-kilo batch.
We then spread the nougat into timber trays, which are lined with an edible rice paper.
Almost everything is done by hand using traditional European methods. Just levelling out the nougat is back-breaking work. The rolling pin alone weighs 15 kilos, while the traditional varieties seem to satisfy more sweet tooths. The more adventurous flavours are gaining in popularity. The nougat will be on show at the Regional Flavours Festival in Brisbane this